How's it going, y'all? All right, let's talk real quick about running in the heat. So we know our zones. We know what our zone 2, our zone 3, our zone 4 when we're doing threshold work. But let's not forget, the weather, the heat itself can affect the pacing that we should be running in. So I'm in South Texas. It's super hot today because it's summer down here. And that's also probably why a lot of Texans aren't in hell, because we probably wouldn't notice a difference and the devil would get annoyed as shit because he'd be like, these people aren't suffering. It's like, well, bro, we lived it. Okay. So that being said, I'm actually going to be running about 30 to 40 seconds slower for my zone 3 marathon repeats today because of the heat. Now, I will see my heart rate increase into that zone very easily, even at a slower pace because of how hot it is. So we need to take this into consideration. If you have, there's apps for this that will do the conversion for you. You can put in your threshold pace or the zone that you're supposed to be going in, and what your local temperature is at the current time. That way you can make these adjustments, or you can hop on with me as your coach, and the platform for the software that I use does it for us. So this is all about training smart, because we need to do what? We need to have fun. We need to push our bodies, but we gotta be safe, right? Because we don't want to dig so deep today because of the heat that it ruins all of the future programming that we have, so we can keep progressing. This is why we want to be smart with our training. So just remember, when it's super hot and you're feeling it, that's your body telling you to slow down. All right, go train smart, be safe, go crush. We'll see you out there. A warm down into a cool down.